Why do people want to become small?
We live like kings.
Your $100,000 translates to $12 million.
Pretty nifty, huh?
All clear.
Isn't that cute?
Oh my God.
Sometimes you think we're in the normal world, and then something happens.
Oh my God.
And you realize we're not.
Downsizing.
Big land of opportunity.